Positive 8 multiplied by negative 5. Lagi niyong tatandaan, minsan ang pag-multiply ng dalawang integers ay laging naka-enclose sa parentheses. Hindi na tayo gagamit ng multiplication sign. So ngayon, paano daw ito? Yung 8 at yung 5, imumultiply daw natin. 8 times 5 is 40. Tingnan natin, positive ang 8, negative ang 5. So positive multiplied by negative, the answer is negative. So the answer would be positive 8 multiplied by negative 5 is equal to negative 40. Okay?